open-air bath and spa in Budapest. In today's Budapest, there are a total of 9 medical baths and 123 hot springs. While the mineral content of the water is comparable, each bath is distinct in terms of its size, architecture, amenities, and visitors. Széchenyi, located within Budapest City Park, is the most popular and largest of them. Budapest, often known as the City of Baths, is situated on a fault line. And its thermal baths are fed by 120 natural hot springs. The city has a large number of thermal spas, several of which date back to the 16th century. A large neo-baroque castle, a rooftop pool overlooking the Danube, and an antique Ottoman bathing house open until 4 a.m. every Friday and Saturday are among the best of the bunch. Before you dive in, keep in mind that bathers must always wear a swimsuit in Budapest's baths. And swim caps are required when swimming in the lap pools. Finally, don't forget to bring your flip-flops. When strolling between the indoor and outdoor pools, they come in handy. Don't spend more than 20 minutes in the hot thermal pools in Budapest's baths. Don't swim in the thermal pools if you're under 14, and don't smoke. In all of the thermal baths, including the open-air areas, smoking is prohibited. Budapest's Széchenyi Medicinal Bath is Europe's largest medicinal bath. Its water comes from two thermal springs with temperatures of 74 degrees Celsius and 77 degrees Celsius. Sulfate, calcium, magnesium, bicarbonate, and a substantial amount of metaboric acid and fluoride are all found in the thermal water. Széchenyi is Budapest's largest thermal spa complex, housed in a neo-baroque palace in Budapest's City Park. This enormous facility, which dates back to 1913, features 15 indoor pools and 3 large outdoor pools with varied temperatures. Make the most of your time at the baths by consulting a map, as the maze-like complex can be difficult to navigate. Saunas, steam rooms, aqua fitness equipment, whirlpools, and jets are available on the inside. While outdoors, you may rest in pools heated to 33 and 38 degrees or swim laps in the main pool. The thermal water, which is high in calcium, magnesium, and hydrogen carbonate, is supposed to relieve arthritis pain and enhance blood circulation. Széchenyi is open all year, and locals play chess on floating boards at the pool's edge. Rain or shine, throughout the summer, spa parties, with DJs, laser shows, and film screenings are hosted on most Saturday nights until 3 a.m. Visiting one and bathing in hot, thermal water is an excellent choice. Should you wish to spend a relaxing day while in Budapest, however, there are some certain physical conditions. Health when soaking in a thermal water is not only not recommended, but even contradicted. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.